Welcome back to the channel, guys. Not so happy welcome. Our flight got cancelled and we are stranded now in Jammu. A huge thanks to Indigo, they have scheduled our flight for tomorrow. Now, we are just checking out some hotel options in Jammu now, where we can just stay for one night. And tomorrow morning, we'll be heading back to Srinagar. Now, let's see. So just after that, we looked for a hotel online and we checked in into the lodge in Jammu that night. The ambience of the hotel was very good, the food was very tasty, we had chicken and fish that night. And just after that, it started raining very heavily in Jammu with a lot of thunder, and we were very tense because we had to catch a flight next morning right away towards Srinagar. So as you can see, it is raining in Jammu now. We'll be going to Srinagar by tomorrow, and there is a huge snowfall in Srinagar too. So let's just hope the rain stops now and we have to take a flight by tomorrow. Hey guys, so we have finally reached Jammu Airport now and we are finally boarding our flight to Srinagar. Let's pray we land safely and there is a lot of snow in Srinagar. And this white snow-clad Srinagar made me fell in love with Kashmir all over again. I had been to Srinagar before, but it was totally green, and this time I witnessed a totally white Srinagar. So guys, we are finally in Srinagar now. A flight was from Jammu at 9:30 in the morning, which got delayed further till 10:30, and ultimately we started from Jammu at around 1 o'clock, and we have reached in Srinagar now. The climate is superb and the temperature is around 1 degrees right now, and we'll be directly traveling towards Pahalgam right away. So as our flight was missed on day one, we had also missed the local sightseeing of Srinagar as well as the houseboat stay on the day one itself. So the next day, as soon as we landed into Srinagar, we directly headed off towards Pahalgam, and even the roads were on the verge of clearing due to the very snow which was falling the last night, and this was indeed one of the best road trips which I had ever had. As you can see, we are in Pahalgam Retreat, our hotel. We'll be staying in this hotel for today, and by tomorrow we will be heading out for the sightseeing of Pahalgam.
And this was the view from our room from the Pahalgam Retreat. It was 1 degree Celsius in the morning. In the night, the temperature had fallen till around minus 3 degrees. And then we headed towards Chandanwadi, which is one of the one-day excursion that you can do from Pahalgam. And this is the Kangdi, which is a kind of a heater which the locals wear over there. They keep it under their cloaks, which keeps them warm.
Hey guys, so it is day 3 in Kashmir now. I am at Pahalgam and we are traveling towards Chandanwadi. The vehicle was available only till there because the entire road, as you can see over here, it is totally blocked due to heavy snowfall last night, and we can take horse or we can directly walk all the way towards there because the main snow point would be over there. So let us see.
We were indeed very lucky to get snow in the month of November, because even though you are traveling in Pahalgam, it starts usually to snow only after the month of December and or the month of January. So we waited there, we played in the snow, we had a great time, got clicked in the Kashmiri costumes like this, and then we headed back to our hotel in Pahalgam.
So this is chicken yakni, one of the local food over here, and it has a kind of a curdy taste
and it's yummy.
So that was our hotel, the Pahalgam Retreat, and we are going all the way towards that bridge where, if you can see this, the movie Jab Tak Hai Jaan, the scene where Shah Rukh defuses the bomb, it was shot on this bridge. So let's go. So that's all for day 1, day 2 and day 3 in Kashmir. Now we are at Pahalgam and tomorrow we'll be travelling towards Gulmarg. As you have seen, we were stranded in Jammu, and a huge thanks to Indigo, they had rescheduled a flight for the next day so that we can travel towards Srinagar. Although we were stranded in Jammu, but as we landed in Srinagar, the entire view, as you saw, it was totally worth it. So stay tuned for the second part of the vlog about Gulmarg and Srinagar, which will be coming up very shortly. And subscribe to the channel because it is free. And as always, keep traveling. So stay tuned to the channel because the second